upright. String up.
Want to learn a prank that's fun to pull?
Well, if you have a pull cord light somewhere in your house, this is the prank for you. All you need is a plastic or paper cup and some string. Tie or tape the string to the cup and fill the cup with water. Then hide the cup up on a rafter or shelf and let the string dangle in place of the original pull cord. Now, just sit back and wait for the fun to begin. We find this trick works best in the laundry room, 'cause your victim will be in need of a dryer.